And it is time for our Pet of the Week segment, and June is here from the Guilford County Animal Shelter with Sheba,
who
I've been getting to know a little bit.
Yes.
Sheba doesn't really want to talk to me very much, but tell us about Sheba. She's such a sweetheart.
Sheba was surrendered. Apparently someone tried to give her a home and found out that she did not like children. So she needs a home that doesn't have small children in it. And then she did get adopted, but was returned shortly thereafter because she didn't get along with their pet.
Right. So it has to be somebody who doesn't have small children, also doesn't have another pet.
Or if you, I would bring the pet. If you really like Sheba, and she is a sweet and loving girl,
right.
But let her meet your pet and see if there's going to be... if they're going to get along or if that would be a problem.
Hey, she wants to be the queen bee in the house. I have no problem with that. I understand that. She wants to be the center of attention.
Yes, she does.
And so she's 8 years old.
They've got her at 8 years old, but she really has a great energy and...
She's looking at Austin.
Yes.
Right. Gotta get this one.
So there's also, you said there's a parade coming up that you guys are going to
be in. Yes, the Jamestown Parade is December 5th and at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I believe that's a Sunday. And we'll have a float in there, so we invite everybody to come out and participate in that and just enjoy it.
Well, she really is an absolute sweetheart. And she's just staring at the camera. She's saying, adopt me.
We're going to be closed, though, tomorrow and Friday.
Okay.
So you have this afternoon, and then we'll open again Saturday at 12 o'clock.
And what's the number if someone's interested?
297-5020, or just come on down to the shelter there on West Wendover, 4525 West Wendover, and ask to see Miss Sheba. She's in kennel 65.
All right. And look at that face.
Yeah.
Oh, that's too cute.
She is. She just wants somebody to love her. That's what you want, isn't it?
And if you need more information about Sheba or any other pet that is up for adoption, you can visit the pets page at WXII12.com.